Okay, let's try and ignite the rest of these stupid scavengers. Yeah. And then we can go get the bits and pieces we need. Get a new type of moon buggy. It'd be amazing, because I hate the design of this thing. Not bad, it's just awkward. Extremely awkward. Ow. Doesn't help the landscape is very toxic to my driving environment. Okay, step one, kill them in the face. Can't wait till I can equip the stupid thing. Why upside down? Oh, I get it, because you're Australian. Okay. So that spring sated. Next up, let's go find some ice for Nina. Oh god, her lunch would be very putrid now after waiting this long. Where the hell am I going to find ice, though? I could kill some of those cryo nigga rats, or shibarats, or as they're called. If I don't jam my car. No, sorry, the shibarats are those things that spawn the rat. What are the other things, then? How do I get frozen? Oh, yeah, as usual, it's go left, not right. Avoid the burra burra. Find a buggy. Oh, that's convenient.
Search the debris and find me the unassembler linkage. Should be one. There's super tough bits of kit.
I think I found your kit.
Everything else here is toast. No worries. There's still that second grinder. It's in a bandit camp set up in an old train station. It's run by some feral scavs called the Boosters. If you like, you could go over there, explain I need some spare parts, they'll be all, oh, sure thing, help yourself, mate. Ha, right. I'm updating your echo now. Go kill those crook sons of taints.
That's what I do. Don't ask nicely. Then I'm just being really impolite. Don't know if I can handle that. Now I seem to have got myself on a ledge. I really dislike this map system. If I sneak through here, that should be in front of the gorge. I should go deep into Chunder's hole. Oh yeah, I can re-equip my proper weapon now. Oh yeah, laser cans. Or a shotgun. Shotgun is more effective.
Perhaps I should test one first.
This thing has the same damage potential. I mean, just look at that. I mean, it doesn't help because it's not laser. I'm pretty sure it's still effective. Face punch. When you're out of ammunition, your fists become your guns. Die! Die, you badass! Come on! Oh god! I have two shotguns! This is the greatest day of my life! Well, there goes all my ammunition. But lo and behold, there's never a shortage of guns. Hell, is that Moonstone or is that just Noz kit? What, is there gonna be like a mini boss called Chunder down here then?
Ison gave his special. Contain the methane, ethane, and other aim. Stay
I love the other aim.
Long time. You were quick, gave very cold and have nasty creatures. Stay cool, though, hey? Nina, make sure.
Well done, Nina. Well done. And, like... Wait, we're drilling in the ice. Oh, God, we're going to do a John Carter thing, aren't we? Drill! Drill, damn you, drill! Get it in the eye! It isn't pleasant enough to kill those beautiful creatures. I'm risking freezing to death for loot! Three sums up my life.
I'm a robot!
Why these dangerous things here? Should kill!
I will, once I get some more ice chunks. Dang it! Ammunition!
Get special ice, then get drill and put in new plates.
Guys.
Drill look done here. Put in new place so we can get more special ice.
What? There's tons of ice. What you need a specific kind? Okay, so we're gonna move it directly to the left by 20 feet. Because that makes so much sense. It means that this is all this ice. Oh god. God. Here we go. We'll turn to the XE.
Roses are red and violets are blue. Wait, how many circles was that?
I am not effective at all right now. That was completely useless. Just like zero. Alright, let's switch weaponry.
Maybe this
one. There's a cannon. God's sake, Nina, why do you need this much ice?
Ice good. Put drill somewhere new. One more time.
Ow.
My drink's getting as warm as a Kraken's butthole. Deliver me that special ice and I'll give you a Bolter shotgun.
Ooh, a shotgun. What was Nina gonna give me? But I'm pretty sure that alcohol wouldn't work properly in that kind of...
Meat and bloods is strange ice. It's not normal.
Oh god, I've obsessed a thresher, haven't I? It's a cup of food. Oh my god.
Big sugar, take Nina's drill. Kill.
I'm trying, but they're after me. Get off the ice platform, maybe? They shall burn with lava and lasers. I am the bringer of light and death. I think that went well. Where's that hunk of ice then? I'm gonna tell you it's gone all the way up there. The protein rocket launcher. I don't have any rocket launchers. Good, because I'd probably kill myself with them.
You take drill now.
Why would you have me get all the way up there just to run back down? Yeah, they're like weird
well.
Platform things.
Drill to Nina. Quick! Something here smell bad.
Don't forget about my drink! It's virtually a medical emergency!
What do I get in return? Shotgun or assault rifle? I need a new assault rifle. Sorry, Barbot, but your drinking does not constitute what we would call worth dealing with. Our last bit we got, still on Stanton's lair, on the flats, is get the grinder. I'm gonna see what the grinder does, actually, to be honest. Because the way Brings put it, it's like building your own gun. Wouldn't that just defy the purpose of Borderlands' new weapon ways of acting? I can make a gun. Unless I have to find the parts, then I can take the bits from them. Which actually would make a lot of sense. Oh shit. Well, that could have gone better. Probably. And back onto the streets. They call him the Clap. Like a thunderclap. Where's liver? Liver, liver, liver. He's right behind me. I just have to make sure I don't run over anything I shouldn't again. Like this. Dang it. On. Get over the ledge. It's like 2 feet tall.
I can't feel my fingers. I don't have any fingers.
I can do this. Gotta be really careful with the boots. Anyway, I can figure out getting out of here. Come on. Come on. Give it. Give it the car. On the moon.
She's ready to blow.
You should be able to take cover this easily. Whatever. The car was useless. It's holding me back. Obviously. I'll have to fly there myself. Not too far, I can see where I'm going. Was there loot for this little train thing? Yeah, there is. Moonstone. Dry vine. Where's the moonstone? Oh, they're so tiny. Oh, yeah. What we do now? More combustion. God, soon I won't even need torg weaponry because everything will be torg. That's gonna be stupid, crazy fun. Shoot vehicles and explode. Like this. Pretty sure that's not how it works, but I don't care. Go away, Lost Legion. Or is it go away, comma, Lost Legion? That's been signed from the Lost Legion. I don't know. It's all spellings. Grammar.
You shopping around for spare grinder parts? Well, get your
hello, Rooster Booster. Time to smash his grinder to make my own grinder. It's not like I could still fully built grinder. That would make too much sense. Where's that badass music I've gone? Around here somewhere. There he is. Thought he could hide in the outfield. Oh, I'm here to pitch. Dang it, I'm out of every ammunition again. This is why I need more than one tough weapon. Ooh, presentation. Get the moonstones. Doesn't matter if I die, as long as the moonstones are mine. Reload! Give it thing. Thank you. You guys got any bullets I can steal? Yes, yes you do. This is the guy right next to me. Hi, an echo.
Eddie Swan, Dark Contractor for Keeping Spotless Cleaners. If Mum could see me now. Still, the cash is short. Emily's sicker than ever and the universe isn't overflowing with free medical care. Still, picking up after Dahl's fittest and finest lets me sniff out some juicy nuggets of camp gossip. Beats reading a book. Someone's out there, though. I can feel eyes on me. Have I got a stalker?
Oh, God, I don't want to know where the story goes. I feel it's already going to be super depressing.
You're a persistent one, even when your wrists are slapped. Well, I'll have a special surprise waiting for you.
Is it you giving me the parts without having to kill you at all? That would be really nice of you. No, I'm gonna have to shotgun you in the face. Where is he? Hey, where is this guy? I'm missing someone. Take my shotgun into your face hole! Die. You can put me down, but I'm never out. Time for fun! And once again, I'm out of ammunition. Wait, is it regenerating ammo? That's convenient. One shot, one kill. Should have known that dealing with Claptrap would end in unpleasantries. That's rule one of Pandora. Seriously, where's Grinder? And nice? Can't be, that make any sense. Grinder even look like. Grinder. Is that what they called me back at the Bloodshot camp in Borderlands 2?
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Oh, is this a Grinder? No, but it's a lift. Kinda look like a Grinder. Why is a Grinder not a Grinder? And it's team vent question mark. That's a Grinder at all. Little area. Nice, Julia. Let's have a quick look in there. No, because that was the valve area. We're only grinds in the valve section. Bunch of steam.
So cold.
Not up down there. It's gotta be up here. Doesn't look like it's in the train. Certainly not down the track. Establish a base perimeter. Obviously, I've walked past this thing 20 times already.
I'd do anything for a woman with
not
a gun.
In this room. I check this lift. Not on the roof. Grinder. I can't be blind. I must be missing really obvious.
Bonza.
Oh, it is on
no
top.
Sign of Rooster Booster. He must have chickened out. Smash that thing to pieces and get the recombiner matrix out of it. Luckily, they're tough to detect too.
And smash.
Crap. It's tougher than I thought.
Single punch was not enough. Hey, Rooster.
Just what we need to crack open that stubborn grinder.
Thank God he's carrying explosive charges. That's almost over convenient. Oh, peace. Where are you going? You little ripper. Don't worry, I'm slowly turning Australian by a gameplay. No, do not unequip a good shotgun. Oh, I get it. Scarf's basically but the bandit. Made weaponry this time around. One half of a good time.
Nice. Now, get to a safe distance, set that detonator, and we'll be good to go.
Right. Where am I placing this thing? I haven't placed too many explosives.
Far enough. Nice. Now blow the charges.
And detonate. Has it done anything? Some sort of robot arm. My god.
Great. Now come on back and let's get this grinding show on the road.
Short range damage radio.
Great, now all we gotta do is just get all the way back to Concordia, and there's no other side quest to do. Especially not some sort of racing one. A small child leading it. I can't remember where that's located. Still! I got all of it done. No, badass dies. Yoink, yoink. Take your money, take your guns. Take your money that is made of guns. Pretty sure guns would be a universal currency on Pandora. Or else, that's where we are. Why keep calling it bloody Pandora? Oh, that looks like a laser cannon and a half. Can't wait to grind all these guns we picked up. First, I think we need to moon zoom out of here. Where was that race quest? Pop racing. Was it pod racing? Can I actually see? Oh, pop racing. Okay, we might as well see what that is while we're here. This is pop racing. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Oh, for God's sakes. Every time. Can't be expected to remember where there's laser pits. Lava, damn it, I'm mixing up lava and lasers today. The laugh noises. No matter, spawn vehicle. And we're back in the races. Don't make the same mistakes as before. Follow the road. See, there's always a bridge. Do not fall off the bridge. Oh god, that could have gone badly. Gotta carefully reverse. My driving skills have never been good. I miss the light runner. I really do. Alright, small child, what's up?
I got a job needs doing, but I bet it's too real for the likes of you.
I should throw you up there with no air pack. Have you got the need?
Well,
the need for high velocity lunar racing?
Don't try and break my record, eh? Good luck. I meant that sarcastically. You should look that word up. Nobody can handle pop racing better than the Loon Stalker.
Or to look at it another way, you suck and I'm better.
I'm gonna blow these guys up while this kid talks to me. The Did you just try and insult my nan after I blew him up? I think I was very disrespectful of him, to be honest.
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Hey, Oscar. So grouchy. A fresh loon buggy.
Ah, you found that snot-nosed brat, did you?
Yep.
I'd love to see you wipe the floor with him. So would everyone else who's ever met him. Head over to the start line. Let's see what you can do. The countdown will begin once you're at the start line. Kick it in the gut soon as the beacons light up. Beat the kid's lap time and rub the grub's face in it.
Rub the grub.
You can't catch the loon stalker.
Can we put on a t-shirt?
If you also beat him on the first go at it, I'll give you even more credits. Show the little darling who's boss.
Sounds good to me. Wait for the starting line.
Initiating countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 2 and a half, 2 and a quarter, and then one go. And they're off.
Okay, I just gotta stay within the checkered lines. Oh no, I've already done this turn. Oh crap.
Yeehaw!
This is going to get badly. Oh, so that's what his arrows are for.
Skill pumping through my veins. Oh no, what happens if I'm so skilled I explode?
God, I'm just going to run you over. I mean, no wonder there's no kids in Borderlands. They're all jackasses.
Did your driver forget which pedal to press? Come on, let's give the kids something to think about.
Ryan, wait. Oh, God's sake. Did it not count because I passed the waypoint? Is the game actually not going to work now because I passed the waypoint? God's sake. I'm just going to quit that immediately. I mean, what's the point? It's lit. That's what I hate about race where it's like, oh, you've got to pass the checkpoints. But it's like, but that's the way to cross. No, you got to pass the checkpoints. That just makes sense. Doesn't matter, checkpoints. And there's no way back. There's no way. You know. Well, back to Concordia with me. Wait, what's Concordia? Fast Trail Station? There it is. We'll just hop this one.
I expect you to die!
As do I.
Bloody hell! I've known walks with more driving at-
Well, maybe you should tell the game designers not to make around checkpoints. I need some quests so I can get a stupid grinder online.
Oh, hi, stranger. Follow me.
Okay. How are we gonna get this to work then? Jacket though. What pattern that is on the back, but two gun teeth.
See old Bessie over there? Slot the unassembler linkage and the recombiner matrix into her. Let's see if that does the trick.
I have no idea what that means,
yes.
But okay.
Looks like she's back from the dead, but we need to make sure. These babies can, if you're lucky, spit out nice shiny equipment. But you have to know what to put in them first. Kind of like a recipe. Put in any three weapons of the same quality and you might get back a weapon of a higher quality. Sweet, eh? I've got some old ones on the table over there. Use them.
You unlock the grinder. Use the grinder to make new items out of your old unwanted ones. Try grinding together different combinations of items together for different results. Could end up with something far more valuable than what you started with. Grind items with moonstones to enchant something rare, perhaps even a cursed moonshine weapon. And we'll have to make a moonshine weapon next time. See ya.